Renew your heart and mind with promises from Scripture. Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 through 6. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to Him, and He will make your path straight.